office. Apparently I've been monkeying around in here a lot. Overfeed, slow start, elevator lift reply automatically. Elevator lift on return.
There's some
kind of correction.
Okay. So what would you control, I guess, like your tension? What would that be?
The tension or
so the material as it's unrolling or?
Oh, that's pretty much
automatic or?
Automatic. You use a dancer bar. So if you got a lighter material, these are counterweights. So if you got a light material and you notice it's slipping down the cable before it starts rolling out, you bring them back. There's one on each side.
Okay, I got you.
And then, because as this comes up, as it's feeding off, it'll pull it up, and then it'll feed the table.
Okay, I got you. All right. And then, this is just to cut across if you want to cut manually or something?
Yep. Yeah,
stop
so
button here.
Stop. Yep, so feed. So you can feed it out. Feed it out. Yeah, so you know you got a straight edge. Cut it off. And then you go back into job. I'll stop it. But this is an auto feed. Oops. Tripped it. Yeah, safety eyes front.
Okay.
Put the auto. Cut and I'll keep repeating the process.
Okay.
So
if you put it on auto, just by pressing this button, it'll start to do the six layers that you need it.
Yep.
And then it'll finish. Once it finishes, go back to zero or?
Yeah, it'll. Well, you just zero
it. Oh, you zero it out.
Yeah. Normally, a lot of times we'll change it anyways for that run. So then we'll just, you know,
zero it out. I got you.
Then we'll enter in our new. Numbers.
Okay.
So, or if you are doing a couple, a big run of it, let's say you need eight runs or eight layers of two runs, we'll just add the total distance together. That way you're not making different cuts.
Exactly.
You just run it through on one.
Exactly. And then this one would be for.
I'll go back to your.
Job. Let's go back. Okay. This one, do we go into that? Okay. To go back here would be home?
Home, hit here. Home is your central page there.
Okay.
And there's some other stuff. Never had a monkey with it too much.
No, yeah. Okay. You know what these are for?
I know there's paperwork in one of the boxes on all this stuff.
Ah, okay.
I'm not sure.
It's just a setting for spreading or something. Okay. I think I got the main